beach. All right. Don't be fucking greedy. All right. If you're greedy, I will. Mods will be banning. So just share the beers. We've only got six. Okay. Here we go. So let's get this open, and we can chill with the live stream files open. We can even chill and just have a look at. We can just do our own thing. All right. Let's crack this. Crack this open.
Yeah.
Let's crack this bad boy open. Somebody just subscribe. Chom Chom. Thanks for the subscription. Hans Doe Z. Welcome. Swamping You. Thank you. Rexel OW. Super Scary Snake. Double Bass 6X. Mac Ray Forever. Thanks for the $3 tip. And he says, is every shopping experience that awkward for you, Greek? Yes. Everything I do is pretty awkward. I'm an animal. I'm just trying to survive. All right, boys. I'm trying to survive the world. All right. And it gets a little awkward. All right. Gets a little fucking awkward every now and again. All right. Let's crack open a beer. All right. So we've got our cool light here. Look here. It's cold. Let me tell you, I'll give you a taste test. Here we go. Smells like beer. Does it taste like beer?
Praise the Lord, but he has made you fit.
Ah, that's nice. Nice cold beer. God, this taste brings back so many, like, I don't know, I haven't drank in a while. The taste brings back good and bad memories. Oh, I've got a good drunk story for you. Me and my, when I first went drinking, it was with the boys, a rugby team. It's like football, American football, but rugby. It's kind of the same sort of, you know, you tackle people, you get into it, you touch a lot of men. Okay. Anyways, so I was very young. I was 16 years old in UK. There was beers going around. I drank a few too many beers. The boys drank a few too many beers. Because I had my team. Now, one of the boys drank so many beers and got so drunk when we went onto the beach, he thought the pebbles on the beach were raisins, and he swallowed like three before we stopped him. He was that drunk. I didn't know how out of your mind you need to be for that to happen, but that was pretty, you know. At that point, you know, just stop drinking, you know. All right, so we'll watch some live stream fails. We'll drink a few beers, get a little bit drunk, and then we'll call it a good Saturday, mate. All right. Also, boys, I was thinking about. Well, I'm not quite sure what we want to do. I'm not quite sure if I want to stream on Sunday or not. I'm not quite sure. I'm thinking about it right now. I'm not sure if I do want to go live on Sunday. I'm not sure. I said I wasn't, but if I do have something to do, I might go live on Sunday. I'm going to try and get Tyler to do a variety stream with me at some point. I want Tyler to be on stream with me at some point today. What's this? You don't get drunk by a couple of beers. Listen, Two Tread. Yes, you fucking do. It depends on your tolerance, okay? I'm drunk after one sip. So don't give me that shit, all right? Read my donation. Read my name, Gweek. 3K Andy. Really? How many views have I got? If it's 3K and it's your name's 3K Andy. You son of a bitch. I hate you. I hate you. I hate him. Oh, that fucking... I hate you, 3K. You subbed with the name 3K Andy? He's a 3-month sub. He predicted it. Okay, let's start watching some clips, boys. Let's get into it. Let's analyze. Let's give a really good... While we're sipping on this beer, let's give a really good analyze. Let's analyze some clips big time. Soda Poppin' Next Level Advertising, Omega LOL.
Or do some cool ability, man. Do some AoE. Do some AoE. What?
Praise the Lord, but he has made you sick.
Is he healing by looking at the ad?
What?
That's how you heal?
That's smart.
The new S9 billboard? What? These
Wow.
These sellouts have ascended.
That's South crazy.
By Southwest, another ad?
That's smart. That is smart. At that point, if that was such a thing, at that point, I would just buy a knife. I'd buy a Samsung 9. That is some smart-ass advertising. Holy shit. That is some sellout. Oh my God. That is not even pay to win. That's just like... I don't even know what to call that. Full screen, you monkey. What do you mean? I am full screen. You mean full screen the whole clip? The new face of Twitch. Oh, this Asian guy's crazy.
Thank you, man! Arigato! Arigato, Jake! Thank you so much! You're my friend! Arigato! 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 Oh, shit.
Okay.
Arigato, man.
Ooh, that was a fucking spicy one. Yeah. That's what I like. That was a spicy one. What did the comments say? That was a spicy fucking one. Oh, I 100% knew he would fart into the camera. XD. Hey, I'm out. XD. Oh, he got. Fuck it. I'll upvote you, mate. Okay, because you know what? Everybody should. Brup, sniff. Oh, yes, my dear. Sniff. Quite potent, indeed. Is that, I dare I say, sniff, eggs I smell? Sniff. Yes. Quite. So, my darling. Sniff. Okay, I'm not reading all that shit. I'm not... potent peg. Okay, shut the fuck up, okay, chat? I can't read that. I'm drunk, okay? I'm fucking drunk. Give me... Play Fortnite. Do you actually mean that? Really, did you sub to me for Fortnite? Is that what happened? I need to get back on the grind. We played... How many hours of GTA did we play today? 4 hours? About 4 hours worth of GTA. 3.5 hours. 4 hours worth. Has to be around there.
Praise Allah, but he has made you.
3 hours? 2 hours. 1 hour of GTA. 3 hours. It's around 3.5 hours, 4 hours. I mean, we got a lot of missions done. We did
praise
a couple of
Allah, but he has made you thick.
Voss is playing Fallout, which is pretty cool. I wonder what we could play. I don't want to dedicate just to GTA. I feel like, I mean, I know a lot of people do love GTA, but I want to have other games as well to spice it up, like variety, you know? I don't want to do everyday GTA. Soda's playing a lot of, trash games, a lot of them. I can't really do that. I get bored quite easily if I play a bunch of shit games. I kind of like emulators. Play Fallout, nah. Not if Forson's doing it. I'd rather not hear people saying, you know what they say. You know, they try to trigger you. You copying Forson? It's like giving them ammo. I don't want to give them ammo. Dark Souls, Jesus. Dark Souls is a game, though. Fallout Shelter, free to play. What's this? Is this
Peggy 12.
When the bombs fall, most shelters will provide minimal protection against the horrors of nuclear war. Thankfully, Vault-Tec has manufactured the top-of-the-line underground shelter to protect our friends and neighbors. Congratulations, friend. You will have total authority to create the perfect underground...
I have a chaser. It's just like lemon juice. So when I take a sip of my beer, I can just chase it. So it doesn't taste so bad.
Round community. Select from a variety of modern-day amenities to turn an excavation beneath 2,000 feet of bedrock into the very picture of vault life. Choose the ideal dwellers. Send them above ground. Protect them from threats. And of course, help facilitate the repopulation of this great nation of ours. That's how we build a brighter future together. Underground. Fallout Shelter. Play for free now.
Oh, that actually looks pretty good, to be honest. Fallout Shelter. Fallout Shelter doesn't look too bad. You like build rooms and stuff.
Praise Allah, but he has made you fit.
I'm surprised Soda Poppin' hasn't played it. It has like very positive reviews. I'm gonna keep this open. I might play that. Just a thirsty rat, Kappa. What's this?
More than money. Do you have a water bottle?
Actually, oh, you gotta take a piss or something?
No, I just wanna. I wanna drink.
Get a water bottle from the fridge.
Why am I lagging? Hello, Daddy. Hey, you know what that means? Another sip of beer. This, I'm almost. I'm drunk, Kitty. I'm drunk. I've took like 10 sips.
More than money. Do you have a water bottles anywhere?
Do you have a water bottle, brother?
No, I want to drink.
Get a water bottle from the fridge.
No, I'm just going to get one from my car.
Dude, I don't trust you, man. You're trying to take a piss.
Dude, if I was going to pee, I would go in the bathroom.
All right, don't fucking piss in water bottles in my house. All right.
I think maybe Mitch might like only likes peeing from bottles now. Maybe that's a thing. Like, you pee from a bottle so many times, and then eventually, like, that's a habit. So you feel scared to pee anywhere else because you're used to peeing. I don't know, man. I'm not a psychologist, but. I don't know, maybe let's have a look at the comments. What are the comments saying about?
Praise Allah, but he has made you thick.
Finish the video?
Bro. All water bottles. All water bottles, bro.
What?
All water bottles. All water bottles, bro.
I'm so confused. So he was looking around.
Yeah, you gotta take a piss or something?
I need a water bottle.
Do you have a water bottles anywhere?
Actually, you gotta take a piss.
I'm so confused. Why is he looking around like that? I am so lost.
Praise Allah, but he has made you thick.
More than money. Do you have a water bottles anywhere?
Actually, you gotta take a piss or something.
No, I just wanna. I want to drink.
Get a water bottle from the fridge.
No.
And there's water bottles here.
Bottles, bro. All water.
I am so confused, mate. Must just have a piss fetish or something. I don't know, man. Monka S. That could be it. I just remembered this. Before the bottles thing started, he used to pee in the sink. When he stayed at Retful's old place, he was caught peeing in the kitchen sink many times. Even weirder is that... That to convert himself, he said he wasn't peeing. Even weirder is that to convert himself, he said he wasn't peeing. He was fapping. To cover himself. Sorry, not convert. Cover. Sorry.
You should really try Far Cry 5. It has a really twisted storyline. I'll think you're gonna love it.
The problem is, you got to think in the 4D chest way, okay? If I play a Far Cry game, then everybody's going to be like, you know, the trigger F words are going to have ammo and say you're only playing it because Soda Poppin's playing it, or Forsen, or whoever's playing Far Cry right now. I can't remember, was it? It was Forsen, yeah. But I mean, dude, I could play Far Cry, but I, this shelter one looks good. I don't know, I kind of like the look of this. True. I mean, yeah, I could play Fallout, but I just don't want to do it right now, okay? I don't want to give him Far Cry and it's sleeping emoji. Don't sleeping emoji, okay? Don't sleeping emoji in my fucking channel. Do you understand me? Sleeping emoji. Jesus. Mobile games. Oh, that's a mobile game? Jesus, you guys know so much about these games. You should be streamers yourself. Uganda, know the way, DLC. What? I've got to know this. What the fuck is this?
Know the way, know the way.
The way.
Stand together, knuckles strong. For Uganda, we're coming strong. To set our eternal life free.
Wow. Replay. So what do you have to do? Just bounce up and down? Who makes these games? Is that Weebs? Like, what am I bouncing on? Like, a cat girl? A girl with a tail? Huh? Where? That's you that got this far? Kitty, why are you playing this? Oh my god, I can just spin around like this. Wee!
You're so fucking boring. Okay. Now it's unbelievable. Like,
anyways.
Fussin' and Soda Poppin' played Far Cry? Guess who else played it? Everybody else. Just play what you wanna play, homie. Shout out to all the brothers with a drink Kona.
Yay, beer time. Get your beers out, boys. Get your beers. Okay, that is a funny donation. Stop saying true like that, man. I don't know. I'm just at a point right now where I'm just scared, okay? I'm scared, all right, man?
Fuck it. You're so fucking boring now.
I'm scared.
Hey, Gweek, love the stream. As always, never miss one less than 3BTW. Can you Uban me was banned for 3 days. Don't know why.
Fuck it. Wow. You're so fucking boring now.
That sucks.
Hello, Greffery. Listen to how our old pal Brian says this word, chess. Now, why do you continue to say chest? Greek P much, mate?
Chest, mate.
You're so chest. Fucking boring now. It's unbelievable. Like...
You should play Radical.
Oh Hard. My god, I should play chess.
Free to play Battle Royale
online
game with an 80s/90s game show.
I'm so smile. Good at chess.
Fuck it. You're so fucking boring now. It's unbelievable. Like,
play Mirror. It's a fun puzzle game.
Did I just do good? Okay. here we go. Okay, so this can go in an L shape. This can go diagonally. This can go... Wait. Oh. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I'm checkmated. Fuck, what can I do?
Fuck it, you're so fucking boring now, it's unbelievable. Like,
wait, what? Move Greek the king.
Chug. You said to wonky if five people tell you to chug, you have to. Go on chat, tell him Kona.
Fuck it, you're so fucking boring now, it's unbelievable. Bye.
Okay.
I agree, bro. Play what you want. Everyone ends up playing the same things. Long as you not doing it same day and time. Try Fallout 4. Really good game. Fison playing 3.
Praise a lot, but he has made you thick.
So much better than me. Fuck you. Okay? Fuck you. How about that? You're dog shit. The computer easy clap. Fuck off, even Steven, you son of a bitch. Oh, God. All right, sipping this. Andy's freestyle goes too far.
I'm a little G. Hey, I'm from NYC. Yo, now I'm in LA. Hey, told you I was gay. Whoa, living in weed ho, hanging out with weed hoes, meeting lots of people, streaming cause I'm evil. Rightful, he missed lethal. Come on, sorry, it just, when I thought it, it was like, it was
vibe with you and dancing.
I know, but
shit,
right when you showed up, it went in my head and I was like, it's so good.
Oh, that's like a real kick in the fucking nuts, isn't it? That's a real kick in the nuts. Retful, you miss Lee.
I thought it was good enough.
Really deep down, Retful laughed, but like deep down, deep down, it's like he's like this. He's like this, mate. He's like that. That's exactly what he's like right there. Just cry, like inside, he's like happy, laughing, but underneath, poor guy. That's funny. All right, next one. A 100-pound robot gets launched into the air and knocked down by a light.
But it can still run. The robot's still working as burning
more
the floor.
Rubber flying through the arena as the fire is on. 30 seconds to go as the smoke begins to build.
Stop the fight. The referee has stopped the fight. Timeout.
And that's a timeout to move the debris.
Timeout. The fight is not over, but we're timeout.
That's what I mean. These Kate Kona motherfuckers love this sort of entertainment. Like, fucking, oi, 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 oi. They love it, mate.
Boring now. It's unbelievable.
That guy, that got, it got fucking owned.
Hello again, Griffin.
Whee!
You showed me with your sarcastic game of chess. Love you anyways, mate. Enjoy the tinnies.
Fuck it, you're so fucking boring now, it's unbelievable.
I don't know how to play chess, I'm gonna be honest.
GGX gang A, GGX bang A, he's $3 ching chang. GGX gang A.
18 of you guys did a
KTW.
Look at that, that's hilarious. Oh, God. I notice you're wearing a lot of red. What's this?
Walk around the bed. Mm-hmm. Do you mind if I ask you something? You're wearing a.
Is Sam Pepper banned from Twitch?
Huh?
Is Sam Pepper banned from Twitch?
I don't know if he's still banned.
Is he banned?
Praise a lot of
red.
He's made you
is
thick.
That like affiliation or not?
Yes.
Bloods?
Yes.
Okay. And there's a lot of that.
Praise a lot, but he has made you thick.
No.
Yes. Alright then, we'll definitely come and find you and then we can. How much would you want to look after? If we're giving you some money, how much would you want to look after us for the night?
You're talking about to this time. Bitch! Do you hear me talking? And I respect you, but you not respecting my motherfucking money. No, you know. You know, okay, now I'm gonna practice the art of ignoring fucking you. Okay, well, we'll fight after. We'll fight the fuck after.
Jesus. I live in a completely different world, man. Jesus. It's like she's standing out there with a beer. She doesn't give a fuck. She's screaming at her friend.
You're so fucking.
It's just. It's just like. comic.
Talk to your viewers or host a little talk show when you get steaming smile. Don't be late. Next stream. Okay?
Okay. Yeah, I won't be late next stream. I know when my next stream is. And I don't know what I'm playing. Like, I do want to... I could continue GTA, but I kind of want to play something else and GTA. Like, I don't want it just to be GTA. I want to have something else. Maybe we can make a little list of games. That's fun. I can get a notepad off or do it off stream.
Fuck it. You're so
boring. Let's see what the other variety streamers are doing. I mean...
Have you tried Metro 2033 Redux?
We could... Some
spooky cake comrade game.
I don't know, man. Like, we could... There's a bunch of things we could do, man. There's really a bunch of things we could do. I might just get a little notepad. And what I'm going to do on the notepad is just copy and paste a bunch of good games. And we could script our next stream. You want to script our next stream today, boys? You want to script it? Let's script it. We can script the next stream together. We won't tell the guys that will watch me. Boys, let's not tell the EU guys that we scripted it. And we could script it. And the EU guys will be like, whoa, Greek's back. And they'll all be pogging me. But... deep down, we scripted it. You know what I'm saying? Yeah? Just don't tell the EU boys. I'm taking a sip of this. Okay. Bajorn, he's definitely banned. Bajorn explains why he wants his cut. I want to do... I do want to see the comments, though. Go on,
listen,
mate.
Yes. Mate.
Yes.
Listen.
Yes.
Mate. Play Fallout 3 or 4. Person is playing Fallout New Vegas, so you don't have to worry about that. Others playing the same are top tier games, buddy, and you could
put chat in
submod to see real suggestions.
Just do me a favor. I know. Listen. Stop. Don't get obsessed with Fallout all of a sudden like you did with Star Wars. Please, I'm begging you guys. Like, please, just relax, okay? All right, there's lots of other games that we can choose from. I just as soon as I say I don't want to play a game, I feel like you guys want me to play it even more, you know.
Fuck it, you're
Jackbox
so
Party is fun. That was fun.
Wow, a whole year of streaming, a lot of ups and downs.
Yes,
it mostly was... ups though.
Yes.
Yes, I am referring to your weight.
Okay.
But honestly, look how far you have come. Your first stream had nowhere near as many viewers.
I know. Oh.
Yikes.
Praise the Lord, but he has made you...
Really? Okay. All right. Well, there we go. But I really needed to hear that right now. I really needed to hear that. Literally got donated all the money to travel there. Now, okay. Let me explain the Bajon and the cut thing, okay? So if you're an Ice Poseidon viewer, here's my cut on this. All right? Here's my 2 cents with the Bajon and the Ice Poseidon cut thing. Now, I get it. Bajon probably wants some money for being on stream. He feels like if it wasn't for him, Ice would have got viewers, or he feels like he got hard done by. But you got to remember, and this goes to Bajon, you got to remember, your cut isn't money. Your cut is getting some exposure for free. That is your cut. You don't get free exposure. You don't get free exposure and free viewers. That's not how life works. You don't get everything handed to you. Your exposure is the viewers. And honestly, if you're just doing it for money, you're probably in the wrong business, mate. Because the whole point is to entertain and try putting a little show on for your viewers. It's not about money all the time. Yes, you need money to survive. Yes, you need money for an apartment. Yeah. I get it, dude. But that's not the point. It's not... world doesn't always... You know, you don't always do a job because for the money, you do it for the love of it. This is especially for streaming. If you start... I guess to any new streamers here. If you decide to start up streaming just for the money and just to try to get rich off it, you're probably not going to go anywhere in life. Okay? You know... People can see straight through... Like, people can see straight through you when you stream. They know if you're streaming for the money. They know. People know if you're streaming for the money. People aren't dumb. Viewers aren't dumb. They can see straight through you. All right? Squid Bollock, thank you for the Twitch Prime, mate. Aiden, thank you for the 5 months. Thanks for the resupport. Nick Squirt, okay. Nick Squirt, really? It's you that was talking shit? Fuck you, Nick Squirt. Yeah. Ice is live. Oh, he's live right now.
Fuck it. You're enjoy. So
oh my god! Ice is live, got a blast, and it's a wheelchair with a dash.
T1 isn't really a friend.
This is
Wouldn't
so
the real
good.
Friend be here on a Saturday, a day this you both so planned to good. Have variety streams on? Especially for your 1 year anniversary. F all those
oh
feelings, he's
God.
A B word.
Fuck it, you're so fucking boring now, it's unbelievable. Like,
oh my God, you're so good.
Go on,
mate.
Mate. No, you go on, mate. You have to play Lego Star Wars. It has over 10k upvote. GGX
no,
gang gang bang.
No, it
ping
doesn't.
Pong Wong, listen, mate.
Fuck it, you're
it's
you're
not even got 1k. Good luck on getting 10k right. upvotes.
Listen to me, mate. Listen. Just play Far Cry 5. Don't even think about it. Don't think about who said what about it. Buy it. Download it. Play it.
Play it.
Now.
Yes.
Because if you don't.
Or what?
I will be coming for you.
Yeah? And what are you going to do?
You have been warned.
What are you going to do to me? What are you going to do?
You promised.
Nothing. Money. Not going to do nothing.
Greek, you really have helped me find my inner peace with myself for thinking that you would think that I have my inner peace with myself about hotboxing my bathroom.
That's not 10k. That's not 10k, TJ. TJ, why are you linking it? That's not 10k upvotes. I'm not playing it until it gets 10k upvotes. It's 600 upvotes, a pathetic attempt of getting, like, you know, new F words. We need 10k. Look, you're begging. Look, only 900 of... No, you're never going to get it. It's gone. It's gone. Forget it. We're never playing Star Wars Lego. It's never going to get 10k upvotes. You guys can't do it. It's just not enough Reddit accounts. Okay. I was linking it for the chat, not you. Okay, don't give me that face. Okay, TJ? Ramu, thank you. What the fuck is this picture? Is that a troll picture of me? Remove that. Remove that now. Alright?
Huh? Have they put any photo onto there?
What?
Have they put any photo onto there?
Okay, thanks for just reminding everybody of that.
Reminding you.
Okay. Here we go. Andy, female, by the way. Oh, God.
Got in his hotel now.
Ah, there.
Yeah, it's okay.
There.
Shinjuku?
Shinjuku?
Together?
Together?
Yeah, together. Oh, my
Me?
God.
Me? Wow.
Wow.
Okay.
Okay, she's saying okay.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Wow.
Wow. Okay,
easy.
He's a superstar. He's a superstar. All over the world. Yeah, vacation.
I feel so bad for Andy. The guy gets called a girl quite a lot. I don't know, man. It sucks. I know. I mean, like I said, his disease is a blessing and a curse. I mean, all right, so let's be honest with ourselves, boys. Would you like to have what Andy has, yes or no? Would you like to just look young for the rest of your life, or would you just like to age normally? Because some people would I don't know what it's called.
Praise Allah, he's made you thick.
It's like the Fountain of Youth. He must have drunk from the Fountain of Youth in
you're
some...
So fucking boring now.
What's up, E-Rob?
Like...
Getting released from prison in a few days. I see that you're doing a drunk stream. Chug one for me, brother.
Alright, I'll chug it for you, mate. I'll finish it. It's about this much left from the beer, so I'll chug it for you. Hell yeah. I got a chaser. Lemon chaser. Oh God. Okay, there we go, E-Rob. Thanks, E-Rob. I'm glad you're unbanned, mate. Welcome back. Welcome back to Twitch. It sucks being banned. But hey, gotta get back on that grind, mate. Shorty guy easily aroused. Let's have a look at this. Alright. Oh, come on. Don't lag on me now. Fake. Chaser for a beer, Omega Lol. Chaser. What? Why? Chasing a light beer. Can you shut the fuck up? I'll chase what I want. Is it? Am I bothering you by chasing a beer? Is it affecting your life in any way? Me chasing a beer. Is it personally affecting your well-being? No, it's not. So shut the fuck up before I make you. I told you, my mods are hackers. They can see through your cameras right now. They can see what you're doing. I know what you guys look like behind your keyboards. I have got photographs of you, and I will find you, and I will fuck you. Hey, I'll make you chase my dick. Wait, what? No, never mind. I know what's going on.
All right, the T.I. boys, the T.I.
You know what I find's funny? Whenever I try to play with my cat, I end up, like, playing with myself. Okay, wait, hold on, that sounds wrong.
Fuck?
No.
Jordy!
Hold on, let me reword that.
Jordy, like, I don't know about this.
Fucking call Peter.
Okay, it's just fun with the boys. It's harmless fun.
You're so
that's harmless fun. What's up, GK?
One year of streaming. Wow.
Yes.
Congrats, mate.
Thank you,
but
mate.
If you want to get rid of your big man milkies, stop drinking beer and get back on the Brita filter.
Yeah, I'm only having a beer. I told you, I'm only having a couple sips of a beer. I'm not going to drink the whole thing.
You're so fucking boring now. It's unbelievable. Bye.
Even if you do a scripted stream, you will never be able to keep the script. You will start a game and end up playing Fortnite or bad quality non-Lego Star Wars. Greek true less than three.
Can we calm down? Alright. Listen. So what if I play a bit of Slither.io? So what if I play Slither.io for 10 hours a day? So fucking what? As long as I'm happy, who cares? Who cares? Who cares? Just chugged the whole thing, Omega Lol. Two puffs. Look at you guys. Look at this. It's my subs that are toxic. It's the subs. Look, he's Omega Lolling. Two puffs, two sips, Omega Lol. Like, it's just the subs. Okay? It's the subs that are trolling. It's the subs. Okay, let's have a look at this.
Response? I couldn't react. I couldn't...
Wait, what's this? How has Bam Sam Amma? Shows his thanks.
Response? I couldn't react about the support. Sorry. Thank you so much. Oh, shit. I really wanted to fart. Fuck you. Did you hear that?
Why is he fart?
Thank you, man.
It's like toilet humor. He's done it in every clip I've seen. He's farted.
Only a couple of sips of beer. Is that why you bought a six-pack? Omega Lol.
Gang known as the Kings and the large number of NCR squatters.
We are
the Kings who would only identify themselves.
God, what's wrong with that? How do they even get the voice to do that? Who said Skid Row is dangerous? Who said Skid Row is dangerous?
Hey! Let's go! Guys, it's time to leave! Go ahead!
Hey!
I wanna be in there!
Get in here! It's my baby!
God, man. Jesus. That is there's filming people for homeless people. There's filming people. There's filming homeless people for content, and there's filming people homeless people for content. Like, that's taking it to a next level. That he's like, they're literally getting them on the script right there. Forcing the master of the casino.
A six. Unfortunate, mate. Unfortunate. 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 Unfortunate.
Wow.
I misclicked.
That's nice. Cutie and the ladies.
How many girls have I had in my lifetime? Too many. Too goddamn many. I had to fend them off with a stick. Back, bitch. I'm taken. You know how I got it, dude. I did my best to fend them off, but, you know.
Oh, that's funny. That's funny. No fucks given in Skid Row. Jesus, there's a lot of these clips. Bitch, 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 bitch. No, I'm not a rapper. This the first page of the chapter. Bitch, I'm a disaster. Bite your bitch just like a raptor. Booty gang.
Drive around us.
Pussy bacon Escobar plugged in like. What?
Thanks for the dono, guys. Thank you, Rich Tryhard. He said...
What? What fucking idiots, man. Jesus Christ. What fucking idiots. Why are they in the road for? Oh my God. Why are they in the road for? And he puts... And he... Why is he putting his middle finger up to him when he's just trying to drive past? It's Skid Row. Yeah, these guys aren't from Skid Row.
Fuck it. You're so fucking boring now. It's unbelievable. Bye.
I mean, it's content, I guess.
Greek. My three-year-old daughter found your channel and showed it to was trying to tell me that she found Santa. I thought this was funny, so I had to let you know that there's no way you could be Santa. You're way too young.
I didn't need to hear that. You just broke. You're just a broken condom, boy.
I work in the office doing like paperwork, administrative. I have a fucking full-time job, okay? I work like 24/7 a week, man. Okay, trying to make money, okay? Trying to make money.
Look at the Krikko Megalos! Right?
And I be on stream. Have you ever seen when I take off my clothes or like open my legs or whatsoever? Don't try to say that, okay? The one who opened her legs was your fucking mom, okay? That's why you're here. You came from a fucking broken condom, bitch. You are only in this world because the condom was broken, bitch. Okay? Because the condom was broken and that's why you're here. Your dad made a mistake, bitch.
Oh my.
So shut the fuck up, bitch.
Wow. Okay.
Okay, you were born for a fucking broken condom, man. Don't try to dig me up, man. You are just a broken condom boy.
Wow. Okay. Well, she doesn't take any shit. What's this one?
All the hentai I have observed the quality. She doesn't take any shit. I know you're gonna think, oh, I just fat. No. Honestly, truthfully, look at me.
Praise hentai God, is awesome. He's made you it thick. Is.
Oh my God! Like the things that they can draw. Oh my God! You have to be a master.
It's about that time, boys.
Just like have like expression.
Beyond, crack open the cold one.
Your wildest imagination.
We're on our second beer.
Artwork I've seen. I'm just like, God, dude. Like, that's why I don't like look at tits and think, oh, I'm gonna draw tits for the meme. Like, no, I look at it like, no, this is art, dude. This to me. If you don't get it, then you don't get it.
What's this?
Do I have a girlfriend? Yeah, Waffle. Her name is Waffalina. Yo, Field General, thank you for the 8. Viper, thank you for the 7.
Waffalina.
Oh, dude, that's such...
Waffalina. Okay. Next. Oh, it's a train wrecks clip here. 1 second before I do play it. You need to hear me crack it up and open a cold one. Here we go. Ready? Listen to the sound. There we go. Drink one on me, boys. Somebody must have a beer. One of you have a beer in your fridge. I don't care. Grab the beer. You have to be of age. Remember, be of age. Grab the beer, crack it open, and take a drink with me, boys. We're just drinking beers, watching some videos, chilling tonight, okay? It's Saturday.
You know, if you guys need partners to get sushi with...
Why did you point at my boobs?
No, I didn't point at your boobs. I was pointing to you guys. Because I can't point at your face. It's like I'm objectifying you. So I pointed down here, pointed at your body, signifying... It wasn't
the mountains on your beer are not blue enough. The mountains are supposed to be blue. The mountains.
The mountains on your beer are not blue enough. The mountains are supposed to be blue. Wait, what? I don't get what you mean. Okay.
Acceptance of the person. Yeah, I'm actually, I believe in equal rights of men and women. And I believe women should walk freely with their
free the nipples
out, while men can walk with their ball sacks out.
Right, ball sacks? No.
Yeah. No ball sacks.
Sort of like, no one really wants to see a ball sack though.
But they want to see nipples.
I feel like it's just below the belt is like next level.
Below the belt?
God, some girls in America are so like, oh, I don't know, man. They're just so. I don't know. There's a lot of clips on this guy, isn't there? He's like he's trending on live stream fails. Oh my god.
It's so good, man.
God, he's lost it. He's fatting on chick. What's this?
Am I talking to robot?
I can't tell if he's fat or has muscle.
God, he farts so much. He's got so much wind in him. Okay, what's this one?
True. Soon you're going to have ads of poop lying around.
No, dude. I don't fart in bottles. I don't pee in... Well, sometimes I do pee in bottles.
You do pee in bottles because before our wedding, you left a bottle of pee behind Chuck's office door that we found 2 weeks after our wedding, and we didn't know what the fuck was going on, and we know it was you. So you do pee in bottles.
Did somebody say clip it?
Relax, that wasn't me, dude.
One second. Give me a second. Give me a second. 1 second, boys. I just need to do something real quick. Okay. Slash. Alright, good. Alright, got him, boys. Got him, we're safe. We're safe, guys. I got it, boys. We're safe. We're safe. We're safe. We banned him. We're safe, boys. He's not going to be talking in our channel. Yes. I have to do that. Occasionally, I have to go around and just ban people from other places. Just so we can be safe, you know? What's up, Narwhal Dave? How you doing, brother? Narwhal fucking Dave, boys. Beatboxer's host response.
Rest. She likes it when I pull up on that zebra like.
Oh,
proves the mountains are supposed to be the devil. The mountains on your beer aren't blue enough.
Wow. Okay, my turn. My turn. Here we go. Wait. Okay, never mind. Never mind. I'm not gonna. Never mind. Okay. Long time fan. Great deserves an. Okay, that's pretty fucking stupid. Today marks a 1 year anniversary when Ice got banned off Twitch and when Greek started streaming. As a throwback, here was the reaction of the first stream.
It's not. No way. It's, I'm actually... Because of those guys ringing up all the time, innit? Getting them in trouble. There. Dude. Fuck.
Wait.
Old Greek. Nothing's changed. I was on a fucking browser then. Literally nothing's changed. Nothing's changed in a year. Still in a browser. Still fucking chatting absolute raw shit. Nothing's changed at all. God. Nothing's changed at all. What's this? Not suitable. Why is this not suitable for work? Oh, I've seen this. He breaks the thing, yeah. Axiom, what's all this about? You're breaking keyboards on stream, mate. That was a clean snap, holy hell. The bigger the better. I wondered why it was not suitable for work. Oh.
Fuck. Fuck.
Jesus.
Fuck.
Cool, that is a clean snap, isn't it? That was a clean mental breakdown. Might actually be a breakdown, to be honest. His last stream I watched of his was he is talking how he had invested a bunch of money in some crypto and was going to be so rich. So if I took it the same route as Bitcoin crashed substantially and he lost his job, I'm guessing he's probably not going to be in a great place right now. That's sad. Fucking hell, mate. I think Axion's fine, mate. You'll just if I have to give you some advice. Just get RuneScape and sell gold, dude. Like, fuck it, dude. Sell some gold. Like, fuck crypto. The best crypto is RSGP, dude. Like, anybody can agree. Like, RuneScape gold is the best crypto. Hands down. RuneScape gold is the best cryptocurrency.
Fuck it. You're so fucking boring now. It's unbelievable. Like...
Hi Greek smile, I'm 14 and just grabbed a beer to crack with my favorite streamer smile. My mum tried to take my laptop away, so I bopped her right in the nose and chanted GGX gang smile. Don't. Smiles in the chat, boys smile.
That's not the image I'm trying to go for.
Yeah.
No. I don't think so. Yeah. That's not what I'm going for. Pedo God X?
Drunk and so dead. Let's grab a few beers. Drunk and sad.
Wait, what is this? What is this? Top? Why is this on? Oh my god. I wish I could get banned from this. What? Isn't. Dude, people are such. Drunk.
A woman. Yee-hee! Get me a few beers. I'm crack Coleman open with the boys. I actually do feel like a beer. I wonder if Kitty would get me a beer right now. It'd be down the road. I don't even think
Praise she's old. Praise the Lord, but he has made you thick.
Dude, when I say I don't think she's old enough, she's 17. Like, these guys, they just don't know anything about... Look, isn't the age of consent 16 in the UK? Same age as answer. Is she really... Like, none of these guys... Probably joking. Like, none of these guys know that Kitty's not 17. It's so many new fags. Oh, my goodness.
Smile.
Holy shit! Fat man, man slim, 6'9", 100 pounds, and he gives me a smile. Holy shit, boys! Get some Greek L's in the chat. Get some Greek, Greek L's. Let's go, boys. Thank you so much, man. Thank you, dude. I appreciate it. 4K Andy, he said, so resubscriber 4 months, he said, had to resub to my favorite Monkey the Jungle chest. Thank you so much, 4K Andy, for the, hey, I appreciate it. I don't know why your name's 4K Andy, but boys, get some Greek L's in the chat for Fat Slim, for the 100 pounds, mate. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you so much. I love you, dude. Thank you, boys. Thank you so much. Okay, Lyric wins at a Japanese claw machine. I played this before. This is really addictive.
Okay, okay.
Wow. Come on, don't lag on me. Don't lag on me, please. Oh. Wow.
Fuck it. You're so fucking
dude.
Okay.
That was clean.
You scammed me twice today and ignored me in chat for an hour. Just cracked my grandma's piggy bank to donate this.
Online.
Check this out. Rage.
Crazy.
He's made you thick.
So many claw machines here. This is it. Start the game. Receive your prize. I did this already, I think. Log in and play. God, you have to make a login. God, no, we're not doing this again. I spent $200. Wrong one. You have to download it? Never downloaded it last time. Jesus.
Praise Allah, but he has made you thick.
These are some scam sites, dude. These are some scammy sites, man. You can't trust, like...
Praise Allah, but he has made
you just can't
thick.
Trust these sites. You really can't. Thanks for playing my beatbox clip on stream. Means a lot,
you're
lol.
You're so fucking boring.
That's you that beatboxed?
Thanks for playing my beatboxing clip on stream.
That's
bro.
You
smile
that beat...
means a lot that you enjoyed
That's
it.
That's you
and I
that beatboxed?
Well.
Where's the beatbox clip, man? Let's watch it again. That is you that beatbox. You got some fire. You spit fire, mate. Some pure fire. Light Greek, what is this? God damn it.
My babies. Good job. You get it? I pulled the leech off my neck because I'm a leech. It's fucking hilarious. Anyways, listen.
What'd you just do?
Huh?
What'd you do?
I was making a joke.
Oh.
Yeah.
Can I hear the joke?
Yeah. I pulled a leech off my neck.
Oh, Greek?
Oh, no. Oh, my God.
I was leeching off everyone. I was making a humble joke.
Chance. Oh. Chance, listen. Come on, mate. Come on. Come on, mate. Come on. Really, Chunkleton? Ah, God damn it. What's this? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. I'm still alive, guys. Look, two people backchapped. That's crazy. This is the guy who got in a car accident. Lucky for him, I hope he learnt his lesson. This is the guy who got in a car accident because he was streaming. Remember the guy who's streaming and he got into a car accident? Who remembers that? He's still alive, boys. Congratulations. That's some good ass news. Yeah, I've seen this one.
You have no reason to not paint Greek. We can't find a wall big enough, honestly. You want to know the truth? I didn't want to say this because it's kind of against the TOS, but we don't have a wall big enough to paint Greek. You know that? Did you know that?
That hurts, man. That hurts. Greek's reaction, oh, fuck off, mate. Ah, God. Yeah, if I read every single one of these comments, I'd probably, you know, end my life, man. Because it's like, some of the comments are mean, so let's not read any of these, boys. They're probably really mean. I'm not in the mood to read mean comments just now. Let's be in a safe space for now, okay? Let's be a gentle little, let's be in a gentle safe space for now. Sam Pepper doesn't even know what Monka S means. Oh, I can't even watch. I have to.
Start giving stuff out, it spreads, and people will just be constantly
bring
asking
the Super
out.
Saiyan Asian you know, to protect you, he is our supreme leader, he will protect.
Sam, there's nothing you can say.
You in diffuse situations.
Monkass. What's Monkass?
It means like, it's sad, like, bad luck, it's sad, bad time, like, you know.
Also, we're not there.
It's sad. It's
oh, God. Sam is banned. No, he's not. I checked. Don't worry. Sam's not banned. For all you guys saying, Sam's banned. He's banned. No, he's not. It's sad. It's Monka S. Guys, you know Forehead? You want to know what Forehead means? Forehead is it's very sad. It's, you know, if you spam Forehead, it means people aren't doing so well. And it's, you know, it's very bad, man. Bad. So don't put Forehead. It's a very bad emote. It means they're angry and you know, how could you not, I don't understand, how could you not know what Monka S is? Isn't it pretty self-explanatory that like the even the look of it, the guy's sweating and his eyes is like this,
like, you're
it kind of says it in the emote, you know, like.
Hello again, Greffery. Just wanted to say I'm really enjoying this chill stream, sipping some cold ones hey. With the boys. It's like the chill streams you do on secondary. Mm-hmm. Play some Grandpa Kitchen or something, and we're basically there.
I'm not playing. I'm not playing any games. I've streamed today. I've done my stream for today. I think I'm just gonna, you know, just chill, drink the beer, watch a few clips. I basically, instead of doing this before. I feel like what I did is like my normal streams, but I just went and did a quick IRL stream and grab beer to drink at the end. Because I like doing a Greek Reacts at the end of the stream anyways. It's a good way to talk to you guys. I mean, we could watch some Daily Dose. I mean, fuck it, dude. Why not? Like, I mean, when I've got nothing to do when I come off stream other than, you know, just chill. They got a new one a day ago. Perfect.
Hello, everyone. This is your Daily Dose of Internet. There's these birds that have two inflatable air sacs
like bull sacks.
Located on their chest that's used to attract females. If you listen closely, the air sacs make a really weird sound when they wobble.
Wow. Two old big bull sacks. That's what I do when I go out. That's how I met Kitty. I just flash the old bull sacks like that.
This is what the human mouth looks like while talking or singing under an MRI machine.
Achten Sie bitte auf diese Vorgänge bei den Vokalen A, E, I, O, U.
Wow, what the fuck?
This waterfall located in Yosemite okay. National Park was caught making rainbows.
That looks like fire! That color is so bright! How is it making that color? That's crazy. That doesn't look natural.
Crows are one of the few animals around the world that use tools to help them capture food. In this instance, a crow is using a stick that the grub will instinctively grab onto.
That is so smart. That is so smart. Wow. What a smart bird. Easy. Easy clap. What the fuck is that?
You're so fucking boring now. It's unbelievable.
Why is there water in water?
First day on Twitch and you're already my favorite streamer.
What
part of Russia are you from?
Okay, Kappa really toe first time donating. Love your content. PB less than 3.
Fuck it. You're what? So fucking boring now. It's unbelievable. Bye.
Here's another insane clip from the beatboxer Audical.
There's a type of plant that's really shy and folds up when you touch them.
Aww, like a little shy plant. Ooh, I'm naked. Don't look. What the fuck? What? Okay. Oh my god.
Voila.
Wow. Let me see that game. Wow, that is beautiful.
Wow.
That is beautiful. That is beautiful. I mean, the view is okay, I guess, but that is beautiful. I'm joking.
You're so fucking boring now. It's unbelievable.
Yeah. Mitch Jones admitted he kept a revenge list today. What number do you think you are and who is above you?
Probably number one, dude. I don't know. I don't know what I deserve to be on. If I'm on the revenge list, like... The revenge list. Oh, God. Is he serious about that? The revenge list? Number three? I mean, number one is... I'm probably like number two or number three. Jesus, man. Oh, my God. Oh, God.
That's the end of this video. I really hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys again sometime in the near future.
In the near future? That doesn't sound like a good update. I don't want to hear that. In the near future. Mitch, I mean, dude, I don't know, man. It's just like... I feel like it's just a huge... I feel like Twitch is just like... I don't know, man. It's just like gone a bit toxic, you know? It's gone a bit toxic. It's just everybody's like trying to outdo the other person. They're all trying to get their clips up there. They're all trying to... You know, it's whoever can provide... I don't know, dude. It's just like... It's just... I feel like it's just a huge competition. Before it was like, before, when it was smaller, it was less of a competition. But now it's so savage. Like, everybody's just trying to get those views, man. Everybody's just trying to get those views and do crazy things for it. Yeah.
Fuck it. You're so fucking boring now. It's unbelievable.
Bye. Logan Paul streaming? Yeah, he is.
Listen. Fourth time donating, you scammer. My dad was OJ Simpson's lawyer. You're dead, moose meat. Check this out now.
I don't want to click videos. All right, listen, I'll click one video, but after that,
hey, Greek,
no more
check
videos.
This motivational video out for your diet.
Mate, I'm not doing videos, to be honest, mate. I don't want to be rude or anything, but I'm not doing videos right now. I'm just not in the video sort of video. I don't want to click because... I just got banned recently, so I'm trying to just, like, stay clean for a little bit. And I feel like videos are a bit risky, so I don't really want to do videos right now. Which I hope you guys can understand. So, yeah, I don't really want to... So we should probably plan it. We should probably plan the stream out.
You're so fucking boring now, it's unbelievable. Like...
I'm drinking Coors Light also, but I'd like to say you're a good soul, Greek.
Thank you.
I rarely donate or sub, but you are a decent human being. Smile,
thank
keep
you.
Up the streams, lad. You're a real one.
I hope you guys can see the inner good side of me, like the trolls aside. I feel like right now, people don't really understand that I'm trolling because I haven't bantered with Tyler or anybody really. So people think everything I say is serious. You know what I'm saying? But I'm glad that you can see that I'm a good guy and you can see it's all jokes and I'm messing around. Does that make sense? Sometimes I'm a bit more of a troll. I don't know. What would you guys prefer? A serious stream or like a troll? Like a me trolling? I'm going to have one game of Slither.io just for the boys. Just for the boys. And I have to play this one song while I do it as well.
The United States is...
What would you guys like? Serious or troll? You know what? Actually, no. I'm reformed. Fuck Slither.io. Fuck Slither.io. I'm not playing that shit, dude. I'm reformed. I don't wanna play that shit. I'll play one game and I wanna play a bunch. I can't play that shit, dude. I'm reformed, man. I'm done with Slither.io, dude. Fuck Slither.io. Okay, cool, Tyler. Good point. Let me check up on Tyler. Let's check up on the old fella. Let's see how T1's doing. He hasn't messaged me back. Is he on Steam? Let's try Steam.
Fuck it, you're so...
I'm wrapping things up in a bit, boys. Bye.
BTW, it was really crazy knowing exactly where you were in Toronto. How do you feel about snipers, lol?
Fuck it, you're
I don't know, man. Unbelievable. Like, bye. I don't want them sniping when I'm streaming, to be honest.
Thanks for the good content, Greek, my fav, from Australia.
Fuck Thank it. You,
you're,
mate.
You're so fucking boring now.
I love you too.
Bye. Greek, your saga won't end anytime soon. You have impressed everyone, even the doctor himself takes off his hat in amazement. Keep it up, Greek.
No, he doesn't. Be a Greek the doc- boy.
Kappa, the could doc- we got some Greek pee in the chat,
Oh,
boys?
Okay, you're trolling. Okay, cool. Alright, boys. Well, today was a fucking fantastic day. We played GTA. We chilled with the boys, drank a few cold ones. I call A. In my books, I call it a good Saturday. I'm happy. I'm going to go off. I'm going to get a bed, get a sleep. I'm tired. I'm going to have a little nap, spend some time with Kitty, watch a few streams, and then just, you know, I'll be up for tomorrow. I don't know if I'm streaming tomorrow. It is a dedicated day off tomorrow. But if I feel in the mood to switch on the stream and start things up again, I will, boys. Believe me. But yeah, I just want to tell you guys, I really do love you a lot. And, I mean, right now, I'm in a bad place in my mind because... I just wanna provide you guys the best content possible, and I feel like I'm not very, you know, I don't know, man. I'm just maybe not funny enough for you boys. I don't know, like I just want you guys to be satisfied, you know, with the content. That's all I want. I feel frustrated. I feel like you guys deserve better, and I'm trying to provide it, and I just don't know what, like I give up too early. I don't know, man. I just want you guys to be happy, that's all. That's all. If you guys are happy, I'm happy. That is just a written rule in my book. If you guys are happy, I'm happy. I live off your happiness, so. There we go, boys. Anyways, thank you so much for coming along. I love you dearly. Have a fantastic Saturday, guys. Seriously. Enjoy it. Stay up late. Do a 24-hour. You know? Bye, guys.
Can I get a GGX in the chat, boys?